Playing a bit more Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. I'm playing as a combat engineer with a lovely shotgun and C4 and Willy Pete. That's all we have. Should be fun. Look at that shotgun. It's just a classic. Should be exciting. I'm gonna kill some commies, as they say. Let's do it. Oh. Fuck, that was such a bad TK. Like, that was just. What the fuck? This guy's got double barrel. My man forgave me. I'm glad. I hear today. Some Willy Pete. I don't know how you're meant to really use C5. I don't know if there's a timer on it. Okay, I've never really used it. I know Willy Pete's just for casting around. Is there a bayonet? There's not. I feel like that would have hit. There's no way that did not hit. It was right there. It was dead on his goddamn soul and that didn't hit. Such fucking camera. Turn off this HUD first of all. Throw some Willy Pete file. How are we going? They get the guy. Oh fuck it. I'm such a knob. I'm playing so bad. Oh, this guy already got 24 kills. Fuck. Oh. Fuck off. Okay, I'm switching shotgun. That was quick. M2 carbine's on my. Oh, yeah, yeah. Grease gun is quite reliable. See how it goes. I do like the grease gun as well. That's a fantastic weapon. I'm not making much progress, but. See how it goes. Shit, that did not throw far at the fuck. Yeah, fuck. That is not my fault. All the Vietnamese.
Recon is in the air.
Oh, you're a fucking arsehole. Just fucking running in the grenade. Such a fucking sweaty. Honestly, I never used them to carbine, so I'll see how that goes. Look at this guy just sitting in the back. never used this gun before. So that's a feeling setting out to get like that. Do want to test up stuff that I've been using. Take cover. Why is my throw so low? It's like 3 meters. It hits it. Murder fucker. Bad man. I swear to God, if I didn't get that guy, I don't know what will. I really don't get anyone. Fuck! Right. Such bullshit. It does have a bit. There we go. Let's stab some of these fucks. Cover him, that's it over.
Recon is in the air. Capture an objective soon, or we lose.
Fuck's sake.
Eat shit, guy.
Oh, you see the fucking grass? What the fuck? They really are Vietnamese. Holy shit. Hiding in the grass? Fuck that. Hell no. Oh no, oh no, I'll keep it on. Fucking bayonet was fuck. Got some mammies. We got a little recon, can we get shot down? Oh,
AC-47 inbound, take cover!
Not AC-310 then. Or 1-5-7. Thinking more modern times, aren't we? Look at that fucking goal, that suck guy.
Sniper into the road on top of the platform behind 2 oil barrels. Get our sniper to take him out. Fixated upon the roof of Alpha. Again.
Where is
the enemy sniper?
Can this guy shut the fuck up, man? This guy talking. Enemy sniper again. Enemy sniper. We get it. It's like, just fuck off. Stabby stab. We're not doing very well, we haven't even gotten A. Once we take A, it should be a bit more. There.
Enemy sniper down. Wait a second.
Enemy sniper down. Shut the fuck up. Fucking shit. That was so much better, Vietnam. I'm going far in the flanks, fuck this shit, I'm not going to sit here.
Enemies back in Alpha, they have my trip wire. I set by the back station.
Right. fucking beating this guy. Who the fuck is beating? This team is not very good, is it? Quite a shit fucking team.
We are taking Alpha.
I might try out this. Oh, I wish I used this thing, holy shit. This thing's fucking wild. Bombing us to hell. Yes, Napa, finally, get all over their base. Not the fuck up with this. Oh, fuck's sake. Delay. Delay. It's on my teammate.
Fall back. We've lost this time.
This guy muted today. Here's the guy that's like, they're fucking there, they're there. There's a sniper. Fuck it. Shut the hell up. Who's this guy? Need names. I feel like it's this guy, I don't know why. Or the commander. Probably commander. Nothing locked. Nah. Fucking diabolical. You're fucking diabolical, man. I don't know. I'm Lau Valley, something like that. I'm 14, and I'll pull by with 14. I started the trend of Lau Valley. Gonna regret it. Yeah. Not enough time to change. I don't know. Maybe that is just enough time. I don't know. Oh, it's this map. I mean, it's a good map. It's just, you get a bit bored of it. Wait, maybe, have I played this map? I can't. No, I'm thinking of a Firebase Georgia or something. This is different. I don't think I've really played on this map that much, actually. Oh, playing on the Vietnamese on this map is fun for little tunnels. This is where they will thrive. Pure connecting. Don't know what that means. Could not care what that means. Alright. I've got. Alright, it could be. I think we'll take the RPG. Hunting shotgun. Oh shit. That guy is. What's. Nah, we got this. SMG is pretty nice. Le Big Mac. We'd love to take. Sniper one of these days. Don't speak Vietnamese. This all freaking Vietnamese, then Screw you, GI. My god. We're attacking, ah. Alright. Ideal. Because it means we can't really use the mines.
We are taking Alpha.
Can't see for sure. No way. No way. No! Fuck off. Alright. No, I do like the K50 is not bad, but it's decent. It's good enough. Gets you by.
We have a ticking Alpha.
So we go left and right. No, I've played on this map before, it's mediocre, it could be better. You know, it's fine. Trapping's okay. Oh, they do have a buzzer.
We are taking Bravo!
Are you American? Oh, you this way. Right. I'm not having a good day with this game. And it kind of shit to be honest. Or the gap. It's really quick. Oh. One more for that ridge over here. Shit. Oh, fuck. I thought it was farther away from me. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. That guy nearly just got shot in the head. A very own sniper. It's just a fucking MG, I can't do anything, I guess. I'm dead. Slap is, yeah. Is, if it was a... If I could get behind the line somewhere, I would have taken G, but, oh wow. Not a bad gun, it's just slow shit. There's one behind me. Wow, I don't even know what to say in that scenario. Just got shot in the fucking head. That guy died, dude. Run, boys, run! Holy shit! Fuck! Reload, goddammit, reload! Where is this guy? Fuck off, man. He's just like, he's like a fucking Black Panther, a fucking... Oi, oi, oi. Fucking hell on earth, that guy. Fuck you, eat lead. A shotgun killed me from 50 meters. The most unlucky bastard on this entire earth. Did you hear that? It's like the fucking... They're everywhere! They're actually everywhere. As long as we take B, just run into B. Self-sacrifice, we must take. Pretty sure you can for these ones. Don't know where to go.
We are taking trouble.
Fucking reload. Fucking hell. Motherfucker! Load! Fuck you, bitch! There's nothing in Sapper that I really have. It's literally just a mic that I don't use so much. I think I'm gonna get the deal right, okay? It's different, son. Kill that bitch. Should put that back on. don't like these sights, man. Hate these sights. Oh, the AK is so nice, man. So much better. I don't like when they omit the top part of the sights. Just be a full circle. Fuck that, bro. See, the AK is just... I should've just been there. Where's the collector to sit? So, the range is a bit better. I think it's better in terms of mobility. By one point, that's it. Hopefully the sights are better. They're everywhere. They're pushing so much. Oh, that's a better sight. I didn't even get a chance to really shoot. Yeah. You're not gonna get killed with that gun from that distance. Look, I just stand up and I die. There is some camping me bastard. Got more grenades. The only people he's killing is literally our team, you know? Oh, fuck it. Fuck. Why do you sweat the gate so hard? You're a sweat. You're a sweat. Heal that alley, bro. The plane's on that way. Run now. He's gonna be on my right soon. Holy fuck, man. Fuck. Fuck you. Fucking bastard. Fucking dying out here, man. It's flying behind us and they're getting to it. None of my shots hit. None of my. It's like fucking. Is my gun just like. Not. Is it non existent? I want to know the guy who makes my gun. Cause it's such a shit job. Please kill that. Oh, so close, man. If I come close to you, don't shoot at it, like get close. That's what I do. There's no skill needed in that, is there? Yeah, it's a fucking death zone out here. I'd be a sniper. Wait. I'll tell you that. Fucking shoot him. Fuck him, buddy. He's gonna come right over there. You'll die. You'll eat lead, motherfucker. play that a little bit. I got that a little bit. I wear this little bitch cap here. Ah, fuck me. I fucking hate. Look at the kill feed. It's so heavily biased for the America. There's more people in IT. This is not an enjoyable experience. It's not enjoyable. Oh my god. I saved my life.
We are taking Charlie.
Yeah, why not? I just kicked red for fun. For the last of it, you know what I mean? Royally go fuck yourself, you know what I mean? Well, we didn't see that guy anymore. Hi. I don't have any, there's no redeeming qualities in my group for this shit. God awful experience. Looks like an American player. We gotta shoot up the fucking American. Who the fuck is this Al Magusta person? He fucking killed me like a fucking. Fuck me, man. Who's this guy? It's a man, you know. Watch out the NE again. Fuck off.
We are taking Charlie.
Let's go with some fucking wall. Yes, Pat. Now place down the MG. Place it. Yes. Yes, place it. Where's it, my boy? Don't place it. I really wish that bus would just come over here. Blow it up. Oh no, it's back. Not all I need for a respawn. Nah, I can't all get up there. I'm gonna chase this fight down. Basically impossible to hit the flying little shit. Let go. Holy shit! What? No. 490 meters. Oh. Die. Damn. Holy shit! I'm not even gonna say anything. But holy fuck! 400. That was, how the fuck? And just as I say, I was supposed to hit, but I hit that. Holy shit, bro. That's fucking crazy. That was fuck. Bro. Holy shit. He flew into that. Flew into that shit, holy fuck. But that was like my best RPG so far. That he did, his soul was gone after that shit, you know. The buzzer pilots better be scared to see Maya. Deck boys, deck. I'm gonna get up here and start shooting down at this fuck.
Scout reporting.
Nice. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Capture enemies soon or we lose.
Look at these fucks. They're all over here. Oh, it's back. It's bad. It's gonna eat a fucking shit bag is what it's gonna eat. Our breakfasts are gonna go. Die, you fucking bitch. So close, so close. Oh my god! The shot of a century. What's he get, bitch? You get, motherfucker. Fucking eat lead, bitches. Alright, motherfuckers.
We are taking Charlie.
Shot fucking two of those on game. Fuck, that was actually fucking insane. I eat hellies for breakfast, man. I eat them for breakfast. Fuck this bastard. Eat shit. Friendly or enemy, I can't tell. Are we not taking that? Fuck you, bitch. Eat shit, bro. Was it dying? Shit, buy that. I'm having a fucking terrible time playing this shit. Aw, oh, I don't know. No! Oh, fuck! It was right there! It was right there! Oh! Right there. Oh, fuck this guy. This is Alma Gusta, who the fuck is he? Trophy kill. Imagine being that much of a sweat to camp all the way on the outgrounds. Fuck this guy. You can see him, he's right there lying like little.
Taking echo.
Oh, not bad, bad. Of God, I hate your fucking family. This fucking America team is the most god awful piece of shit I've ever met in my life. They must all sweat this game 500 hours a day. Fuck these people. I'm such a team. I'm out there. I already miss it. Let's see. I'd be god awful. I know that. Oh, this is. Look how easy it is. It's just like too fucking easy. This thing here. Clive's no skill whatsoever. Too easy, man. How easy it is. And that there's no recoil on this gun. Oh shit. No recoil. What the fuck? All my other guns like this fucking high blur shit, but this thing is just none. I don't get it. Look at that recoil! There's no way! There we go. See, they're better. It's just the anyone could win this. The Americas, no fucking need for overpowered shit for goblins out here. Shit. Napalm inbound, take cover. Oh, nice ending screen.
Swapping sides.
That was not fucking. What? No! It was instant. It was. There was no. There was no delay. There was nothing. This is devastating. To be honest with y'all. Wouldn't you only, Oh no. What map are we on? The lobotomy gang. Interesting. Yankee Doodle. I'm not playing this. I'm playing that map again. That was horrific. Never again. That's all I'm going to say, really. I don't think either team was bad. They were both the same. It's just so OP. They have all. The Americans have really good stuff. I mean, you can't really win like that. It's just OP. It's too difficult. Why are they always on campaign side? Do it. Don't know if I'll upload this video or not. Still kinda questioning it. Oh. Okay. Oh fuck. You say it gets really tiring but quickly. It's a small map. It's a bad map. It's really bad actually. Really bad map. Okay. Loading. Play some squad tonight. We'll see how it is. The weather isn't like improved today, so who knows. Oh wow. Oh no, it's the mega server. I had no idea. I didn't know it's the mega server.
Scout reported.
I really don't like this server. Still a resort only server. Resort only is fun. So are these all fucking. Yeah, they're all fucking.
Anti-air defenses are
if I join the mega server.
Oh,
Come on. The fuck? I don't know why this game takes so long to load. Fucking hell. Not connecting. I'm just gonna disconnect for this shit. Come on, holy shit. Yeah, thank God. It's hard to tell what's an actual fucking server. I bet it's just gonna be a mega server. Hopefully not. I was also thinking of recording Minecraft, because I play Minecraft, obviously, and I make stuff on it, you know, I make fun things, I like making buildings and that, you know. I'm trying to make a little city right now. I lost all my progress, sadly, but it is what it is. Yeah. This is not gonna work out. Boys, I'm gonna call it a video there. It's an honor, as always. Appreciate it. I'm sure no one watched. Unlikely. But yeah, thank you, boys. See you later.